What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. We have healed and ethered everyone up, and we are ready to go.
Enough of you.
Boom. Boom.
Enough of you. I'm through with you.
That was it. Huh. I fully expected something else to go down there. Oh. Well, that's quite convenient. I don't think I have folio points. Barrett might be able to get something, a 15. And I could probably pick up something minor on most of them. Yeah, defense 35. MP by 3. 3% basic. Oh, Punisher Mode counter. Yeah, pick that up. Absolutely. 5, 10. You could get. I don't really need any of those. I'll keep you holding off. Second, I want to see. Some of this, hang on, I'll do all that shit later. I'll sell off the old stuff later. Where did I want this? Okay, so gills. Gil. Where are they at? Gems. Well, that's expensive. So they're not worth much. I mean, they're only 100, so even if I were to sell all of them, that's only 6,500 gold. I feel like these should be worth more money, you know? Like, oh yeah, this is your main. Easy way to make gil, sell extra emeralds you find. Anyway, let's see what the Turks are doing.
Well, this ain't good.
Big ass dragon.
Look out!
Wouldn't be a labyrinth without a guardian, right?
What is a Chalbian girl?
You could try to feed it.
Focus, guys.
Deal with that.
Alright, what do we got? An enormous worm who has sworn allegiance to the Cetra. Striking the scorched pillars and bringing them down on the dragon will pressure it. Straining one of its wings while it was flying will cause it to plummet. Pressuring it, attacking its chest will reduce the range of Crimson Breath, weak to ice. That's regen. Oh wait, with the auto cast cure, he can auto cast a regen as well? Oh damn. Really cool that you have to. The fact that you got to get him into position to do it, that's fucking cool. There it comes. Bonk. It's a little laggy when I'm doing that. I see banishment is already full. Now I'm ready to limit raise.
What? Not again.
Fresh set of pillars. Toss one out on Yuffie. Oh, well, I mistimed that. Did you not cast that, Khan? No, you didn't. Now. it's a... Oh, God. That's okay, though. Thank you. You've given me my limit. Devastation! Straight fucking axe kicked that thing in the head. How did they get past the dragon?
Thank you.
we're going after him, right?
It looks like we're going half and half on the party.
The materia is our priority. We have to get to it first. Let's move.
Cloud!
They're with Aerith. They'll be fine.
I have plenty of those. Alright, let me do this, and then I'll have to put a, assess back on Cloud. Let's go... not using that many items, but when I need to have this, it's very clutch. Enemy skill is hard to get rid of. Let's go Breach. And then I can put Breach on, like, Barret. You have auto unique. Okay, synergy by one. Yeah, let's replace that. And that way we still have Breach. I need to get my my counter off. I haven't gotten a single counter off with Cloud yet. Just whooping shit too fast. Forgetting, I'm supposed to do enemy skills. I mean, I'm only missing like Mind Blast and then, is it Gorgon Ward? But that shield's probably super good. Imagine the Gorgon Ward thing is like. Well, actually, with a name like Gorgon Ward, ooh, it's probably like an AoE, AoE Petrify. The Yawn Reaper. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. True Strike. Remember, tremendous blow at close range. Increased stagger damage bonus. Cool. Yes. Ooh. Let's go crit rate by 10%. crit rate is worth more than crit damage, generally. Tremendous blow at close range, increased stagger damage bonus. Yeah, so the idea is I gotta go through my full unbridled strength combo and then I finish it with a true strike, I guess? I mean, Cloud just needs to get like one or two counters. Problem is, I'm so used to just getting counters, because counters in Prime Stance, you just chill. You just hold the block, easy counter. And you can get the perfect timing, of course, but most of the time that's... I don't know. I feel perfect timing parries are... Sometimes I find them easy, other times I'm like, there's no way I'm getting this. If we fall off here, do we just, like, is there ground below us? Is this, like, the abyss? I'm, like, going across a balance beam while you got the, Damn, okay, that counter does some work. You're mine. Holy shit, the fucking limit build up on it.
Any last words?
Or actually, that was probably just staggering everything, but... God, he just slaughtered all of them. Every single one of you, dead. So that does seem like if I can time that to get counters, that's pretty fucking good. Like eight bees. I have a gun. Like they are going to die. Unfortunate damage coming in there on Cloud.
Don't get past this. Maybe we can block it with something nearby.
I mean, we can block it with that, but we gotta get over there. I wonder if counter can block magic and physical.
Nothing to it.
Do I keep? I might. Yeah, let me swap these. Cause I keep instinctively hitting circle to get the parry off. Cause I've been putting my parry button on circle for like other characters, and now I'm whiffing it by hitting X. I keep accidentally doing my wind blast. So even though that's spent the whole game in circle, we'll swap those. What does this do again? Just increase stagger and power up, yeah, so there's no reason to not always use that, basically. If I did a self-destruct and then HP absorb, would it absorb enough health to prevent the destruction? Probably not. But it is something I'm curious about.
Help
What's interesting is it seems like after you get that counter, your follow-up attacks are like mega empowered for a second. Stance is fucking busted. Jesus Christ.
I don't want to die. Please.
It's not death. It's a homecoming.
Cloud, you feeling okay? God, I hope.
Let's keep moving.
I really fuck. Oh God, if they make Cloud kill Aerith, I swear to God, dude.
Hey kids, sorry we're late.
Better late than never. Still owe you both for Sector 7.
Could say the same for you. It's a shame we'll have to settle up later.
I guess we'll just have to pick this up next time.
Get back here!
Damn it!
The wheels of fate. Oh, no, never mind. we're just getting a thing. Several hours?
Did it work? I really screwed up.
Don't beat yourself up. First time and all that. Just gotta keep at it. Starting right now.
We'll get through this, Aerith. Together.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Can't give up now.
Alright, well, since we are swapping parties, it seems like a pretty good time to wrap things up for now. So, next episode, we'll continue along with the gang, and I'll catch you then.